Today we're doing forced reps on reverse grip barbell curls. The weight we're using is what Gareth can normally lift for 6 reps. So by helping him on the first part of the rep, we're going to try and get an extra couple of reps out and get him up to 8 today. Okay, the first 6 by yourself then. Good. Number 4, well done. One more on your own. Great work. So I'm going to step in now and help on the first part of the next rep. And then we force the client to finish it by themselves. Same again. Great stuff. Okay, so that was forced reps for reverse grip barbell curls.